Well, much has been said about ways to relieve sore hips and knees, but when it comes to arthritis of the foot, there is little evidence about what actually works. Researchers now know it's a common condition and are carrying out clinical trials to help keep Australians mobile and on their feet.
Peter Markovich has experienced issues with his right foot for years, and as a firefighter, it hasn't been easy to manage.
My problem with my foot, which is in the big toe joint, it makes it difficult for me sometimes to do my job for long periods.
The 54-year-old has osteoarthritis.
It varies between a dull ache to extreme, like hot knives. It can be very, very painful at times.
Osteoarthritis results in a loss of joint space, and it can result in little bony spurs on top of the joint, which causes the pain.
It's a condition that affects nearly one in five Australians over the age of 50. But there is barely any research. Only three clinical trials have been done for foot osteoarthritis, testing treatments such as surgery and injections. More has been done for arthritis of the knee. There have been 54 clinical trials just on exercises.
Although it's as common as knee osteoarthritis, there's really, really little research into the field.
Dozens of people are being recruited in a trial to test two different types of insoles.
In our trial, the orthosis that we're using is designed to help improve mobility at the big toe joint in particular.
In another study, researchers will also test several types of exercises. Dr. Patterson says surgery is often seen as the only solution.
One of our earliest studies surveyed general practitioners on how they treat the condition, and one of the most common treatment options was a referral to a surgeon. And in fact, that was done almost as common as referral to a podiatrist.
Peter is trying to avoid surgery by using orthotics and making lifestyle changes.
Things like diet, which has actually made a difference.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.